TT earthing arrangements. Terra, terra. The left-hand side of this drawing shows the supply authority's cable. In this earthing arrangement, the supply authority will only provide you with a line and neutral conductors to a single phase installation. On the supply authority's side, this drawing only shows one of the three star connected windings as well as the centre tap point to earth. TT earthing arrangements are often given to buildings that are remote, where it would be uneconomical for the supply authority to provide either TNS or TNCS earthing arrangements. The TT supply is likely to be coming into the installation overhead. It is the responsibility of the consumer within the installation to make their own connection to earth. This earth electrode usually comes in the form of an earth stake, but can come in other forms, which we will discuss in the classroom. As the impedance between the consumer's earth electrode and the supply authority's connection to earth can be very high, installations must be additionally protected by an RCD in order to clear earth faults. However, as always, overcurrents and short circuits will be dealt with by the fuse housed within the consumer's unit for each individual circuit. The installation wiring will still be the same as previously stated in TNS and TNCS earthing arrangements, with a separate line, neutral and circuit protective conductor. Also, the metering equipment will be the same, as well as the supply authority's cutout fuse being either 100, 80 or 60 amps. So to recap, where an installation is only provided with a line and neutral from the supply authority and the consumer is expected to make their own connection to earth through an earth electrode, the earthing arrangement is TT, terra, terra.